The first mechanical calculator, called the Pascaline, was invented by Blaise Pascal in 1642. It could only perform addition and subtraction.